Now I am doing it. The artist is doing her thing. If she moves her right hand out a little bit further, away from the painting, that's better. Then we can see that she is applying it with some distinction. And
she's
rolling. Yes.
Very lively texture.
Very lively texture. Oh, what a picture.
What a photograph. Put it in your album.
And you can speak.
For a laugh.
What are you doing?
I'm mixing rice with acrylic paint.
I see.
I'm making a very textured butter boy.
That's better. Yeah, I can see what's happening here.
Yeah, just get it about. Off before it gets stuck to the bloody brush.
Now we'll have to do one painting painted by a master. I think.
See, it's all going where I don't want it to go.
You have to move.
It's not going
That's
where I do want
better.
It to go.
Now, isn't that wonderful? Oh, very good indeed.
Oops.
That will have to do. Oh, she's nearly finished. Just touch it up around the edges.
I'm just removing paint where I don't want it.
I see.
It's dry.
We'll try to zoom
shifting
in.
Shifting it where I want it to go to.
And we're zooming in. That didn't work. So we'll zoom in the other one, yes.
Getting ever so gently. With a fan back. We're trying to get it all the same height.
No, it didn't work. I'll stop the painting. The filming has commenced.
This is texture based. This stuff. This is all texture based.
You have to speak louder. Quite loud.
Don't turn the TV off because I'm listening.
I'm not touching it. Just speak loud. Couple of times to see whether it goes into your camera or not.
I'm now applying texture paste carefully down the middle.
Nothing special.
What are you doing now?
Using texture paste.
I see. Well, it's pretty boring to me. That's probably enough, is it?
It's not boring, it's important.
Oh dear, switch off.